pieces of bone? The written history we study. We read about achievements of earlier men, achievements such as the first only 4 centuries. And yet, before all this, prehistoric men had left unwritten records of their achievements. Scattered around much of the world, especially in Europe, in Africa, found the unwritten records of prehistoric men. And in other parts of Europe, we find the cave. Sometimes inside the caves where early men sought shelter, the fossil bones of the men themselves have been found. This kind of evidence helps us to date prehistoric times. It is a long period of about 500,000 years. Compared to this period, the 7,000 years of written history are a tiny fraction of time. What were men like in the long period of prehistoric times? We can tell something of their appearance by studying and measuring prehistoric skeletons. From a skull such as this, anthropologists have been able to show us how some prehistoric men probably looked. They had low foreheads and thick skulls. They were generally shorter and stockier than modern men, but they walked more or less erectly. Their hands were much like our hands. Somehow these men learned to use their hands to grasp objects. A stone could be used as a simple tool. A stick could be handled as a simple weapon. Now men had more than their bare fists to use in the struggle to live. An even greater discovery was made when early men learned that they could shape a piece of flint by chipping it with another stone. This was one of the first steps toward civilization, chipping a piece of flint into a tool. With a flint axe, a man could cut wood, shape a club, or even use the sharp blade to kill animals. For hunting, early men used flint spearheads, which they tied to wooden shafts. And they made many kinds of scrapers and blades to clean animal hides. Chipped tools were made during the period called the Old Stone Age. The Old Stone Age began sometime between 500,000 and 300,000 years ago, and in Europe, lasted to about 8,000 years ago. During the Old Stone Age, the Earth was not as we know it now. Great glaciers formed and covered large portions of the Earth. During the thousands of years we call the Ice Age, prehistoric men must have faced the difficult problem of changing climate. Yet somehow men survived in different places on the Earth. Some of them took shelter in caves, and in some way, they had made one of the greatest discoveries of man. They had learned the use of fire. Can you imagine civilization without fire? With fire, prehistoric man could keep himself warm, and he could cook his food. Much of the food was meat brought in by the hunters, who killed game with their stone-tipped weapons. Prehistoric hunters painted animals they knew on the walls of their caves. This is a wild horse, as some cave artists drew him thousands of years ago. These pictures are the beginning of art, another achievement of prehistoric man. We can imagine how, by the flickering light of simple oil lamps, prehistoric artists painted pictures of the wild animals they hunted. Sometimes the cavemen carved figures of animals on cave walls and rock ledges. What other contributions?